Hello everyone, I'm Pratibha from Pravya's Food Diaries. I hope you're doing good and enjoying our recipes, and if you love watching them, please do like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get the notifications of our new recipes. Today in this video we are going to see the recipe of milk cake, which is also known as Kalakand. So without any further delay, let's start with the recipe. For making milk cake, in a kadhai take 2 liters of full fat milk and boil it. Boil the milk till it reduces to 3/4, that is 1.5 liters, or until you see small granules in the milk. Once it reduces to 3/4, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of lemon juice in batches. Make sure you add the lemon juice in batches and not one at a time. Reducing the milk to 3/4 will give you medium granules in your milk cake. If you want bigger granules, you need to boil the milk for more time. Once the milk curdles completely, add sugar to the milk. Cook the sugar with the granules until the moisture is evaporated. Don't let the moisture evaporate completely, as the Kalakand tends to dry on room temperature. Once you see the Kalakand moisture reduced to half, add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Don't let the water from the milk cake evaporate completely, as it dries on room temperature. Make sure there is approximately of 1/4 cup or 2 to 3 tablespoons of moisture in the Kalakand. You can shape the Kalakand in any mold you want. Here I am using a ring cutter. Decorate the Kalakand with some silver work and chopped pistachios. If you loved this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get the notifications of our new recipes. Thank you.